My body swerving is urgent. Her body too close to perfect. Pussy with her like a virgin. Fucking around with my new color name. Said I would do.
Hey y'all. Long time no see. Yeah. So this is gonna be my official get ready with me first day of school back from winter break vlog. So I just I have all y'all see the lashes. It's gonna be real. I'm gonna get some other ones done. My sister did. I got them done and my sister had redid them because somebody didn't fill out. But y'all see, it's not really cooperating. I'm just not getting used to lashes, so not too much. So y'all see, this Friday I have to buy all of my stuff from. I had to buy everything from Temu. But I'm just gonna buy all my stuff in a haul. I bought some stuff from AliExpress, I bought some stuff from Shein, from Temu. Then I'm also gonna, I don't know if I'm gonna, when I download Instagram, cause I have to delete Instagram to take like a mental break. Am I getting freckles, bro? Cause I'm noticing, right, there's pimples. So yeah, when I download Instagram again, I'm gonna check my nail techs calendar. Cause we go back in school on like the 4th, and I'm trying to see if I want to get my nails done in January, or don't want my mama snoring, y'all, or don't want to get my nails done in December. And I'm thinking about doing December, so it's early and ready to go. So yeah, I'm probably gonna do that. And then I also want to get my lashes done. So with that, with lashes, once I get the confirmation from my mom, I'm gonna book them when like we get to January. I'm gonna book them. I don't know, because I don't think she's going to have her January bookings open, like, at the end. I'm going to book them. Like, if she has them open, like, I'm going to check the date. If she has them open, I'm going to book them in January. But if she doesn't, I'm going to try to book them in December. But I'm definitely booking my nails in December, and so I could just have my lashes to do in January. But, yeah. I'm actually going through some right now, y'all. I'm trying to get my all my classes to pass. Hopefully, I will. I'll be mad if I have to post this and I didn't pass on my class for my second semester. My first. Love y'all. Actually, let's pray. Alright, bye.
What's up, y'all? So, I didn't check in with y'all when I did that little video when I was in the bed, like telling y'all I'm gonna do it. But I just booked my lashes and my hair and my nails. I was on a hiatus, like I was trying to focus on God and pass. But
what?
You looking at my camera like this, like. So okay, clear skin, period. But I just booked my lashes and my lashes, my nails, and my hair. I was going on a hiatus to focus off Instagram, TikTok, and Snapchat. Well, I was on Snapchat, but you know I don't really even consider Snapchat a social media anymore. So. Yeah, I was just going on a break to focus on God and passing my finals, but I realized when I got onto my mom's phone to check her Instagram this one time, my lash appointment was almost fully booked and my nail appointment was almost fully booked. So I'm like, okay, now I have to download Instagram back again to get my lash appointment. I was already thinking about, you know, download Instagram to book everything and delete it again just to focus on my school again, but I have to, you know, because there's so much shit going on. But I'm still going to keep with my, you know, worshiping God and get off of social media. I'm gonna really do it again in March for a whole month because it's December. It's a busy month. So yeah, anyways, I'll see y'all when I will be. I'll just check in with y'all, but definitely when I get my lashes and nails done, I will show y'all. I didn't tell y'all before I went there, like, oh, I'm gonna go. So this video, I am. Bye. We got a pet, y'all, from the movie theaters. The movie was ass, huh?
Exactly. I rated like a three.
I rated a fucking zero. Hey. Oh, sorry.
First of all, bro, the girl should be the main king instead of being the main king actor.
I'm so sick of her. The singing pissed me off. Yeah, she can't even sing.
Exactly. After that, I thought she died. She didn't even die at all. Is she dead? Don't that stuff. Is she dead?
Hmm?
Is she dead?
No.
How you know?
Oh, she might be. I don't care. What? Yes? Move! Oh my God. forget the money. Wrap it up. I didn't see it. My Christmas gift. Period.
Whatever. Here, I didn't even get mine yet.
You already have one.
No, I don't.
A polo jacket. Yes, you do. I wear yours. That's why I asked you to get me one.
When?
Your red one.
I don't have a Christmas gift at all.
You don't even know what you want for Christmas.
He didn't tell me what you want.
Right. He didn't even tell nobody. I asked him. He said, "Stop asking me."
What
did you say to me? At all.
I'm confused.
Well, you better stop being confused because Christmas is in 2 weeks. I asked you, like, how many. Stop to ask me. Well, guess what? You ain't finished your shit.
Easy. I will ask for games, but I can't no more because my Xbox and my TV is gone.
Oh, sorry about that. Somebody named Teddy is calling you. Fuck.
Huh?
I look so pretty, but this video gonna make me look so pretty. Bye y'all. Hey y'all, so we just arrived from T-Mobile. I'm gonna be scared my new ass is gonna get dirty, bro. Cause I don't, these are my shoes. I just got them.
Okay, so.
Oh. I'll record this.
We can still let you so.
The time is it going?
I don't know. No. Are you ready? Whichever you want. Oh, back you guys. Okay, I'll pass.
Why is the name over there?
Dude, what the hell? Look at that
car. This guy's on it. You see this guy?
She's yuck to win.
It's not the way.
You're wrong. You should join a team. Would you feel like you win?
Yeah.
Which one would you choose? Puff Puff?
I'll choose the balloon.
I didn't ready.
That was easy.
Let me go to gifts first. Y'all saw that. I look so pretty. Y'all know I had my nails on for my birthday. Let me stop using a different accent because I got my nails on. But y'all know for my birthday, I had got my nails done and they all fell off. So now I'm just using them as press-ons. All fell off. So I'm using them as press-ons now because they all fell off. And usually when my nails fall off, or I cut them off. I couldn't cut these ones off because it just wasn't cutting off. They just fell off by itself. So they fell off as a whole nail, which is kind of rare for me. So now I'm using them as a nail set. I'm at the party, but I'm still, oh, that's that thing. my friend, she had took some of them. So I don't know if I'm going to tell her, can she give me Ben back, or am I just going to like let her have it? Because at the end of the day, she's like 11 years old. I know I inspire these little girls. I really do. I play with y'all. I'll play with y'all. Because look, I'm missing like 4. I left the other one at home. So I had 9 when I could pull up, but it's okay. But yeah, so the video that I'm showing y'all probably like clips of me and my, we all went to a party. So I'm still at the party. I'm just in the car while waiting for them to clean up and everything. So yeah, the party was lit. It was giving. Yeah. This is an annual usher party for church. And I go every year. And it's lit every year. Okay. I'm not going to miss the year. Nah. No. Okay. So also, y'all. What else is tea? Oh, yeah. I booked my nails. And I also, what else came that I didn't show y'all? I know something came I didn't show y'all, and I was just like, I need to show y'all. My storage is all over the place, so I just could not. Like, I'm not about them. No. So let me just hurry up and tell y'all before this get a little too long. I booked my nail set, and I booked. Did I tell y'all that my nail tech about how well she did, about how she now moving to Lou? Bruh, stop playing with me. How she's now moving to Louisiana. Yeah, she's moving to Louisiana now, so I have to find a new nail tech. So I just found somebody close, and we just had a little, not an argument. I wouldn't call it an argument. It was just like a mix up with the days and everything. Cause I don't understand why, if you're a nail tech and you have a booking site, the days that you know you're not going to be on, take it out the days. So, well, I booked it, and she's texting me like, oh, sorry, girl, I'm not available on 30. So why is your thing saying, okay, let me not get it. But just like, girl, like, I had to really think about this before I booked it. What the hell? I don't even care. I'm just saying. But y'all, I booked a makeup set for my, we're doing a little photo shoot, and I want to get my makeup done. My mom promised me for my birthday, because I didn't get it done for my birthday, so I'm going to get it done for the photo shoot. I'm going to look raw. Ooh, no. Y'all, I'm going to get my nails done by then. Because I'm thinking I should get them so I can use these nails when I'm taking my pictures, but I'm already going to do my nails by then. Okay, hold on. So yeah, that's just that, and y'all, we're praying to God, like, Heavenly Father, Lord, please let this, the soul December be smooth. Don't let me too many arguments, because I didn't book a lot of stuff. When I tell you, I booked a lot of stuff. I asked my mom for something. She's like, you just booked, like, you ain't getting nothing, girl. You just booked everything. I still got to pay for everything. I'm like, okay, yeah. Because I did book everything, y'all. I booked a lot of shit this month. I booked my nails, my hair, my, I need to, y'all know my mom is not used to like paying for my nails, lashes, and hair. She's only used to paying for my nails and hair, which took a lot of begging. But yeah, we're just gonna pray to God that we have this month real smooth, and I'm gonna record each the way. I really wanted this party to be on Friday, because when I got back from school, but it's okay, because last year was on Friday. But it's okay, y'all, you know what I'm saying. I hope y'all have a wonderful Christmas. I don't even know why I'm saying this now, because I'm probably going to record on Christmas. But I hope y'all have a wonderful December. And I hope all of y'all pass y'all finals. I did. I forgot to tell y'all. I passed my finals. So I love y'all. I pray to God. And it really just made me feel like more closer to God when I did that. So.
You close the door.
Another appointment. Hold y'all. I ain't gonna hold y'all. When I went to my nail appointment, y'all, my lash appointment, I was too tired, and it was too much shit going on that day, because it was like I had no ride there. And when I finally got a ride, I was just kind of like irritated, you know what I'm saying? So I couldn't record for y'all, so I'm sorry. Y'all, my phone was running out of storage. Like, I promise you, I just got back my storage, and it's February. So it was running out of storage, so I was just like, fuck it. Fuck the YouTube video, because there was so many shit going on, but I'm gonna upload it for y'all.
Sorry, it's a smell.
Y'all, so I'm on my way to my hair appointment, and I can't even talk, but this is my lashes. I can't even really fucking talk, because my iPhone storage is down, but yeah. Hey y'all, so I'm coming back from school. shoes, and you know, because my iPhone storage was down, like, for this whole December, it was down. So, but
my titties perfect, they plastic. Yep. I like my money Jurassic. This pussy pop back, he lasted. You bitches don't want no.
Alright, go.
This works. I mean, God, just me.
He's always with you.
Yeah, yeah. I'm going to you.
Why are you recording?
I'm giving this shit up.
Second verse, so you hating ass hoes. Who get mad every time I strike a pole? I'm ripped down from my head to my toe. Hood bitch dressed like a weirdo. Run away, I'm stepping in some runway. Bitch, you can't fuck with me on your birthday. Bring my real bitches, Corey and JP. You want me? I'll fuck with the judge day.
Alright, hey y'all again. So, y'all know I had them two TikToks and them videos at the end. So, yeah, y'all know how for my birthday I edit TikTok videos and everything. I think for my YouTube videos, I'm just going to kind of, like, make it known to have, like, TikToks at the end that I did while I was creating a YouTube video. Because this is going to be, like, you know, a YouTube beauty channel vlog. I mean, sometimes I might do a story time and I might do, like, videos other than this, but if I'm doing videos like get ready with me's or lash nail, any type of appointments, I'm gonna have TikToks at the end, kind of like as bloopers, but not really, to just show y'all, like, you know, what's going on, like, in other ways and other content. And yeah, in case y'all wonder, like, what the fuck is the girl got, why she putting these TikToks, I kind of want to just put them there so y'all could just see and, like, what also is going on in other places too. I don't know, I just kind of like put them in there because I like having them there, but let me, not too much.